Hello and welcome to the channel of Kanak Infosystems LLP. In this video, I'm going to show you the functionality of our custom module, Password Validation. This module is a very useful Odoo add-on which allows us to create strong password while sign in. In standard Odoo, there is no validation for the password. So let's start. First of all, let's go to our dashboard and then go to the settings menu, and in general settings, enable free sign up option in customer account and then save it. Now log out from here and navigate to the sign in page and click on don't have an account option. After that, we will be redirected to create account page. Here I will add my email ID . Remember, if we add invalid email ID, then it will show a pop-up of red color, and if I add correct email ID, then it will show green color of pop-up. Now add. Here you can see. Now add a name. And add password. You must have to follow the password criteria. It will restrict us from entering a password that doesn't passes password criteria. So add. The passed validation will turn green and the failed ones will be shown in red, as you can see. The user password will be accepted once all the criteria are met. As you can see here, the all criteria will be green. And we can also make the password visible invisible by clicking on the eye icon. Just check it. After that, add confirm password. Password and confirm password should be matched. If confirm password is incorrect, then password doesn't match pop-up will be show. But if confirm password is correct, then password matched successfully pop-up will be show. Let's check it. Here, as you can see, after that just click on sign up button. Thanks for watching this. If you have any query related to this module, then drop your request to sales@kanakinfosystems.com.